from Hallie's house in around Michigan. We're going to talk about ghost pipe. So excited that I found it. I will show you. So this is the auspicious ghost pipe, and it's found by leafy areas, by decaying wood, and people use it as anti-anxiety. They put it in, it's a Native American, they put it in vodka or rum, and then they let it ferment like a tincture for like 8 weeks, and then it helps with anxiety and people with pain, and that's it. Ta-da!